connecting the laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
Thank you. die soon. Walk along the surface, nothing to get all worked up over. This moment. Back in the camp.
This woman, I know well. Resilient, the will of iron, the family gone, all of them yet. Faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Thank you.
database mainframe inside the war room. Find the war room. Access the computer and print out the nuclear decryption keys.
Thank you. December 24th, 1956. My heart is breaking. Friends I've known my whole life have all become Nazis. Mother and father are not happy about it, but they comply rather than resist. I feign my smile and act cheerful, but I have started to resent my own parents. I am 33 years old. I am all alone in the world.